Well, Lyra, first off, happy birthday.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
And what a way to spend it, to come all the way out here to Dallas to get a front row seat to watch Becky Lynch defend the NXT Women's Championship, the very title that you will attempt to take from her tomorrow night at NXT. Why come all the way out here just 24 hours before such a massive opportunity?
Jackie, I absolutely had to be here tonight. I had to see it with my own two eyes that Becky would still be the champion come Halloween Havoc tomorrow. And no disrespect to Indy, but I'm delighted that that match went the way it did. Because there's only one thing in this world that I want more than to be the NXT Women's Champion. And that's to beat Becky Lynch to become the NXT Women's Champion.
Okay.
So Becky, if you see this, rest up tonight, yeah? Because you've got the fight of your life tomorrow.
Change it up.